Onward punch, break face. Eat brain is good. Come on.
Water lines are superheated. Jump at the wrong time, and you'll get a face full of hurt.
Get out that far in advance.
What?
Surrender now! You have one warning!
That's too bad. Because I usually need two.
to chuck a zombie at it.
I usually need two.
Thank you.
Monday was right about the building collapsing. They don't make them like they used to. That's when I met her boss, Del Gonzo. He was the head of Forge Industries. And also a huge dick. I guess that made him a dickhead.
Hello, my cyborg friend. I hear that you are having difficulties following orders.
I told him to go fuck himself.
Oh, well, such an act, were I to attempt it, would confuse and sadden me, Aiba. And it would force me to reveal that the power core keeping you alive has a kill switch I can activate at any time. And murder leaves such a bad taste in my mouth.
I cut the conversation short, but turns out he was only a hologram.
You make me laugh, Ninja Slayer. You see, our goals are the same. You wish to kill Ryu Hayabusa, and he is here, somewhere, trying to contain this remarkable outbreak. I put you back together to kill him.
Del Gonzo was still jabbering on when I left. If he was telling the truth, I'd kill Hayabusa, then kill him. If he wasn't, I'd kill him first and then Hayabusa. I didn't have a strong preference.